Thank you. New tonight, one person was killed and another injured in a crash in Fulton County. The crash happened around 1 p.m. on Pickern Hall Road on Monday. According to the crash report, a vehicle driven by a minor was traveling south when the vehicle left the road and overturned. One minor was killed in the crash. Another was injured and taken to an area hospital.